Gold medalist shuttler pair of Jwala Gutta and Ashwini Ponnappa lost 18-21, 12-21 to third-seeded Korean pair of Ye Na Jang and So Young Kim in a 40-minute contest in the third round of the women's doubles competition of Korea Open Super Series Badminton Tournament in Seoul Thursday. With this loss, the Indian campaign ended at the Korea Open as singles shuttlers had suffered disappointing defeats in the first round itself. INS report.